Bunnies. She went up to the third tier twice. And this time, he hopped up because she did.
Yeah, there's obviously the circulation.
She started to come down as he was going to go up.
That's why. They could give her, Nancy's had that on occasion. She got a shot of cortisone. She had that done. It was very painful, and then after a while, then it helped.
Well, the shot hurt.
Well, it's a possibility. Nancy,
who'd
you get the shot?
It keeps coming toward us!
Because it's going in a circle.
I know, but it's like, it's messed up.
Oh, well, the car...
Ooh, it's okay, Tracy! It's coming back, you better move! Oh, he knocked it over! No, it's okay. Oh. It's taking it.
It's okay!
It's okay, Charlie.
Aww. Two bunnies and a hamster.
It's a new show.
No, you groom me.
Donna had never heard of crepuscular either.
Link.
I learned that when I was in college. I remember when I said it to Bill, and he was like, "What's that?" And we were at Seagirt, and we saw the rabbits, and I said, "They're crepuscular." And he even had me spell it for him. Maybe he was going to Google it or something.
Aww.
Well, we're a very biology, medical-oriented family. Because one time I said to Donna something about